Hello everyone, my name is Vladimir Enchev, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use Radzen Blazor Studio to develop Blazor applications side by side using Microsoft Visual Studio. Let's now use Radzen Blazor Studio to create new application. I'm going to use the new Blazor web application that comes with .NET 8. Press next. Let's specify the location of the application. Okay. Name it. We can now choose the interactivity type of the app, whether to be server, WebAssembly, or auto. I'm going to use WebAssembly application and press finish. Now, Radzen Blazor Studio we'll create from our template a new .NET 8 web application with WebAssembly interactivity, a server project where the WebAssembly will be hosted. We have a single index razor page. Now we can use Visual Studio to open this application to add some code and later read it and develop it again with Radzen Blazor Studio. So we have now side by side application opened in Radzen Blazor Studio and Visual Studio. And we can change whatever file, page, service, or project we want, and everything will work in the other app, no matter if this is Visual Studio for Microsoft or Radzen Blazor Studio from Radzen. Okay, so now in Microsoft Visual Studio, we don't have a designer like in Radzen Blazor Studio, but we can add some code manually. For example, we can add a button here. So, click event. Let's inject our dialog service here. Okay. And invoke alert method of the dialog service with some message. Now, if we open this page from the same Blazor Studio, as you can see, we have everything added from Microsoft Visual Studio. Let's run the app from Radzen Blazor Studio to check how it works runtime. Okay. Oh, we are missing the closing tag here. Waiting for dotnet to build the project. And we are ready. Press the button and we have a message. Okay, let's now change some code from Radzen Blazor Studio. Let's change it to confirm. Are you sure? And we can run now the project from Visual Studio. As you can see, the code is updated and everything will work as we want in runtime. Okay, waiting for Visual Studio to build the project. Okay, press hi. Are you sure? Okay. Visual Studio is cool. However, in Radzen Blazor Studio, we have a designer, and that's why I'm returning here to continue developing my app. Plus, you can also debug your application as in normal Visual Studio by running the app in debug mode. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.